Yo, what is good? We are in the best parts of this type of show where our characters who have been built up for quite some time get to show off what they're capable of. Not only that, put out a big statement to not only the humans that we can help them in a multitude of ways of outside of being merchants, but to the demons that we are nothing to be trifled with. And that there are much different types of beasts slash demi-humans out there who have been changed by our main character and given so much more will and ways of fighting due to just being on the demi-planes with them, watching them absolutely devastate this town or this castle that's been taken by the demons is another showcase of just why everybody is so much better than you expect. Not only that, we got a lot to look forward to with the main girls coming in and taking on big villains, but for them, they're probably not going to be all that much trouble. We see Miho about to go crazy on someone named Left, who works for the Demon King, so hopefully they can actually give her a challenge, but let me know what you guys are feeling about all this. Peace.